Now, Hemant Kumar Verma says there has been about 35% appreciation in his portfolio. And though he had invested with a long-term view and doesn't really need the funds right now, he's getting tempted to book profits. So he's asked for your advice, Ashutosh.
Well, given that he has a long-term horizon and he doesn't need this money anytime in the near future, I would advise him against booking profits, because if he does that, then he would land up with an even bigger dilemma of when to reinvest and when to re-enter the markets, when is the right time to invest that money back. However, what I would suggest him is to maybe follow an asset allocation which he thinks is suitable for him. If the possibility of a market fall from here on worries him a lot, and he's worried about the profits that he's already accumulated in his investments, then perhaps he can follow an asset allocation, something like a 70% equity and a 30% debt. Now, what it does is it provides him a natural and an objective way of booking profits periodically, because once he sets up a 70-30 allocation, and that's just an example, maybe he can choose a slightly different asset allocation for himself, which is predominantly in equity. So let's say he follows a 70-30 allocation and he rebalances periodically as and when this asset allocation goes out of whack by about 5% or thereabout, then naturally he would be booking profits in equity whenever equity markets run up substantially, and reinvesting that money in safer debt instruments. So this way he would be able to objectively book profits periodically, and it will take away the stress of taking a call on the markets every now and then. And also, having an asset allocation with some portion in fixed income provides a downside cushion. So whenever the markets fall, because there is some component of his money always invested in fixed income, it would also provide some downside protection. So that's an approach which I would suggest to him.
Okay, so Hemant, stay invested if you don't really need that money in the near future.